Today I'm going to show you how useful the ring rail is. We can make spaces as well as rings with this tool. The size can be varied through the thickness of the mandrel. We're going to start with a little spacer. The video is playing at double the speed. First, we form a little cylinder. Heat up the glass again. Now we roll it through the ring rail to test if we have enough glass. We need to add a little more glass. Heat it up evenly. Pass it through the ring rail again. We repeat this process until the bead is evenly round. Now I'm going to show you how to make a ring. For this, we use a ring mandrel. Heat the mandrel up evenly. This takes a bit longer than usual due to the thickness of the mandrel. Add a narrow strip of glass. There are two variations of the tool available. One is a bit narrower and one is a bit wider. For beginners, I would recommend the wider version. Pass it through the rail to check how much glass is needed. Add more glass. Repeat this process until the form is filled. After, you can decorate the ring. That's it about the ring rail. I hope you enjoyed this video. See you next time.